Hi guys, I'm Mason with Rock Exotica. I'm here with Sherrilltree. We're gonna talk a little bit about the Akimbo. All right, so we're gonna talk a little bit about how to adjust the friction settings on the Akimbo. The Akimbo has multiple friction settings that allow it to be used on different ropes, and you really personalize it to your weight with your full harness and gear on and the rope that you're gonna use. So in order to adjust the friction settings, you gotta move these friction arms down just like I have here. And then you open the Akimbo up by bending it all the way back, pushing forward on the top part. And then once your friction arm is down, your device is open, this piece here can pull out, and there's two little teeth in here that will go in the holes. So you put it in whichever hole you want to do for your friction setting, and that's how you adjust it in order to figure out what friction setting will work with your gear, your rope. We're gonna talk about that. So once you open it up, throw it on your rope, start out at the heaviest friction settings, which is gonna be G7, G on the top, 7 on the bottom. And you'll start out there, clip into your harness, sit back on the Akimbo, and then what you wanna do is you wanna try and lower. You wanna stay just a couple feet off the ground so that there's no risk of being injured. So what you'll do is you'll put your palm on here and start to lower. If you can't pull the top down, if the top is too hard to pull down, you're gonna wanna loosen the top friction. Once you get the top set where you can pull it, now you can pull it, but when you start to pull it, the top and the bottom touch each other before you're lowering, that means your bottom is too tight. So you wanna loosen up the bottom. You wanna get it to where once you start to pull down, you start to lower right about there. That's gonna be your sweet spot on the Akimbo. That will make it so that as you're lowering and you go to stop, these will separate a lot easier, and that's how you want to set up your friction settings. So that's going to change between if you add any weight on your harness, if you take off any weight, or if you switch ropes, you're going to have to adjust those friction settings. But as long as you know the tips and tricks on how to adjust it, whether to adjust the top or the bottom, you're going to be set to go. It should be a quick adjustment, and you'll be good to climb on that rope afterwards. So that's the Rock Exotica Akimbo. You can buy that at Sherrilltree along with our other gear.